Welcome back to another episode of Salty Twins, and today we are spearfishing, free diving off the coast of Charleston, South Carolina. Right now, we are about 50 miles offshore in 220 feet of water. As you can see, we came across this weed patch. It was a scattered weed line. Yeah, we're just cruising, trying to find the Mahi Mahi, but instead we found these incredible creatures. This is a jellyfish. We saw hundreds of these out here. It is absolutely incredible. Some of the creatures you'll find 40, 50, 60 miles offshore. This is the first school of Mahi Mahi that came through. This is Roberto. He just got one, and now we're about to see what it's like from his perspective. So now that we have one Mahi Mahi in the boat, Fabiano puts on his gear, jumps in the water, loads the spear gun, and right when he does, the Mahi Mahi end up taking off. And so we just cruise, we chill, and we're just going to be waiting until those Mahi Mahi end up coming back through. And then I find this crazy looking jellyfish. It was lighting up all different types of colors, no tentacles that I could find. If you guys know what this is, please let us know. And then Fabiano spots the Mahi Mahi, swims after them, and places this solid shot. And there you go, second Mahi Mahi in the boat. Now it's my turn, so I start loading the bands and gonna be kind of cruising around waiting for the Mahi Mahi school to show up again. And so what you're seeing right here is a flasher. We hang it from the bow of the boat, and basically it reflects the light in hopes that it's gonna attract fish, whether it's tuna, mahi mahi, wahoo. This was pretty cool, called in a little baby school of fish. They're all over these weed lines. This is Nache. He is the fourth diver with us, and he actually spots a school of Mahi Mahi just after this. So the Mahi Mahi start coming in. I'm ready.
and line up, pull the trigger, well, attempt to pull the trigger, and it was on safe, so. Give it another shot, and I missed. On the replay, I had to slow down, but I mean, it skinned the fish. It skinned the Mahi Mahi. Kind of wild. I had another shot at these Mahi Mahi and missed all the Mahi Mahi. So I was pretty upset at myself for that. They ended up taking off here. I chased them down for a little while, but they got away and headed back to the boat. We were getting ready to head back to Charleston, and Nishe actually noticed another school of Mahi Mahi come through. I didn't have the GoPro recording, but I ended up getting my first Mahi Mahi, and then I started recording after that. Go 22 inch to the fork, little peanut Mahi Mahi, and ended up dispatching him right there. I'm actually cutting his gills so that he can bleed out, but we're gonna start filleting up this Mahi Mahi, and then we're gonna make some Mahi Mahi fish tacos. So this is gonna be a quick cleaning portion of the video. Basically, I just cut behind the head, I traced the spine all the way down, I reached the middle of the spine, and then on the other side, I'm going to drag my knife along the rib cage and flip off the Mahi Mahi fillet. I'm going to do the same thing on the other side, and then you can also rip off the skin, but instead of ripping off the skin, I just use the knife to remove this skin. Now we're going to cut the fillet into taco size Mahi Mahi chunks, and we'll meet you guys in the kitchen. So the Mahi Mahi is coated in some basic spices, and we just pan fried it for, I believe, 5 minutes on each side. We're making Mahi Mahi fish tacos. There's just cabbage, some wasabi, green onions, yellow onions, tomatoes, and our secret sauce. We just fried it up. I'm gonna be tasting it.
I have fire. It's gotta be the best Mahi Mahi taco I've ever made. My wife cooked it. Appreciate you guys. Till next time, stay salty.